This is a little story about our friends, or Opihi shells. These are the shells of little creatures who cling to the cliffs of sheer rock that waves break against, and yet they hang on, even move across the cliffs, and yet they're hard to remove if you go out there, and people do go out there, risk their lives to pry these little guys off the cliffs because, oh no. So, perhaps in dedication to them and the mysterious way that they live, I'd like to show you something.